Peter released his sample for DNA analysis, which was conducted by a biochemist. The results that came back were extremely unusual.
And mate, I was bombarded with phone calls from the scientists. Come to our house, took hair samples from me, hair samples from Vivian, blood from me. So it was starting to get like a forensic investigation. What they found was, the analysis confirmed the hair came from someone who was biologically close to normal human genetics, but of an unusual racial type, a rare Chinese mongoloid type.
But she said, what, the one that hadn't been mutilated to a great extent, it reminded him of a real small ancient Chinese person, no hair at all.